First on Fox tonight, Scottsdale police need help finding a missing man. He was last seen in the northern part of the city earlier this week. He is 20 years old, but functions on the level of a child. Fox 10's Jennifer Martinez is live with the latest on today's huge search for him. Jenny.
Well, Brian, the family tells me that Najib has been missing since September 22nd. They also tell me that he left the house without his cell phone. He doesn't have a car. He doesn't drive. So they believe he is on foot.
Najib is the sweetest kid with autism. He's an angel. My life is nothing without him.
The father of Najib, Monsif, hoping for a miracle for his 20-year-old son, Najib, to come back home. His father says the last time he saw him was on the night of September 22nd at their home near Frank Lloyd Wright and Via Linda in Scottsdale.
It's like every other night, nothing new. I got him his lunch, his food, because he stay up all night so he can eat at night. At 2 o'clock, I woke up and I fed the dog, walked the puppy. We have a puppy for him. So, and I went lay back down and I saw him coming down with the bag with the food to put in the trash. And I never saw him coming up. And at the stage, I was dizzy, so I fell asleep.
But Najib's father woke up in the morning and his son wasn't in his bedroom, and he wasn't at his mother's house either. Najib is Middle Eastern, about 5'10 in height, with a thin build, possibly wearing all black clothes. His family says while he's 20 years old, he has a mind of an 8-year-old.
He's innocent, he's vulnerable, his words can be misconstrued. You know, he is a child. He is verbal, but he's on the spectrum, and it is, you can tell that he is.
Now, 3 days later, no sign of Najib. The community canvassing the neighborhood, putting up flyers, asking for the community to keep an eye out for him.
We ask that if you see him, to call 911 immediately and stay with him. Do not leave him under any circumstances, and he should not be with anyone other than a family member at this time. So if he is with anyone, regardless, call 911 immediately.
We just miss him. We just want him back. I don't know.
Now, if you have any information or you have seen Najib, you are asked to call the Scottsdale Police Department. Reporting live in Scottsdale tonight, I'm Jennifer Martinez with Fox 10 News.